means a sacred place. Why is sacred?
The sun. Oops.
Is the Do sun they have earthquakes in this area?
Yeah. I told you, it's a couple of years.
Yeah.
I think more to the cause of Ecuador, right. But we feel it here.
Right. It's just amazing that this has lasted, you know.
It's important. Yeah. Okay, you see one stone laying there. You know? Looks like somebody take out the stone. Who do that? The Spanish. The Spanish, of course, looking for gold.
Uh-huh.
And they think what the Incas buried the gold. Down of the Santon. They think what maybe is a big room. So they have to dynamitate that stone. And when they take out the stone, they find it a big rock, where I mentioned before, the Pacarina, the Cañari Hermitage. So they start to do that. So you see, it's the proof of that big rock season. And that's the entrance to the Sun Observatory. We have two sides, you know why? If it's a Sun Observatory, why we have two sides? Want to see the position of the sun in the mornings. I want to see the position of the sun in the afternoons. We are in the head right now. You can see the stomach in the middle, part of the leg over there, and the tail in the entrance. We are in the head of it. Usually from here is where the king talks to the town, you know, where the king chooses girlfriends, wives. Came here, I want to show you something.
Oh, wow.
You can see the steps, right?
Yeah.
You don't go to believe this. The steps, we find it. In 1993, 25 years ago, when we cleaned the moss, when we cleaned the grass, because we want to build the supports, because the Sun Temple is dangerous to fall down, and we find that the steps. The history says what the steps was built by Cañaris 700 years ago, and they used to climb up to the big rock, Pacarina. Calinata Mayor.
So originally it just looked like grass and they were cleaning out.
Exactly.
And go, wow,
yeah, something in there. Yeah.
We find they didn't lay those stones.
Mm-hmm. And that's the terraces over there, you know, for plantations. That's the system where the Cañaris used to plant.
So is that a bit of a quarry?
There is a special place, it's called Inga Chungana.
Okay.
Inga Chungana is a special place where the king rests, where the king enjoy the view, where the king took the ritual baths. And also is the place where they play a special game. 10 guys participated. Each Inca guy is playing. Each guy has a stone, like a stone ball. So they throw the stones in the same time, in special channels. So the stones roll and roll and roll. And they make 10 holes in the ball. The guy who collocated the ball in the whole 10 is the winner. And the prize, he has to kill himself and honor to the self. I told you, for them is a honor win. Participated for Inga Chungana is the name of the
game. Inga Chungana.
Incan.
So was that, ten holes
in the
Inca?
Floor. Inca. Yeah. Inca. So that's the way they choose somebody that is going to be sacrificed.